my raps, I bit him up for that, now stick him up. 10-4, good buddy Tone got his money up, worth millions on the floor complaining.
What is happening, everyone? Welcome back to another video on Cozy Cutter. And today we're playing SmackDown vs. Raw 2007. And I recently downloaded this game. And I don't know why, I've just been really wanting to play like some like old, you know, WWE games. I think they're funny. I might get 2K23 soon. I never played it yet, and I feel like it would be entertaining to play GM mode on that, but until then, I'm gonna play some SmackDown vs. Raw 2007. You already know what it is. Promo manager mode, baby. Oh damn, oh, he already has Batista? What the fuck? Did they get The Rock? I feel like they have The Rock in the Legends thing, I don't get why. You know what? Unexpected pick. I'm choosing Viscera. And Viscera is gonna be our main star. I'm gonna get him for 1 year. We about to have the best shoulders. So Viscera is gonna be our main star. We're gonna get a bunch of people that will be his victims because everyone knows Viscera injures people in the ring. Honestly, Nia Jax is like the new Viscera. Viscera might actually be better trained, bringing some edge. Actually, wait, Viscera is already a heel, so perhaps it would benefit us if we got a baby face. Join Nitro, baby face. Sure. Whatever. 6 months. John Cena. Shawn Michaels. Kane. I'm signing them all to 6 months. Because, Trish. Oh, fuck, Trevor. The Elite. Fuck. Kurt Angle. Oh, that's such a good one. Is Jeff Hardy here? Huh. Matt Hardy's in the game with Jeff, is he? This must have been a weird time in wrestling with the bug. Nick Foles. Mysterio. Mary Holmes, isn't that Hurricane? Dude. Let's get Rob Van Dam in here. Expensive. Oh boy. You know we gotta get him. You know we gotta get fucking Snitsky. What the fuck? Snitsky's not gonna be around for that long. Let's get... Oh, Shelton Benjamin. Let's get Shelton. Also need my friend. Forget about that. James. Did I choose a lander? I don't know. Except... I'll not take your ass. And then the rest I'll take is... I'll take the Big Show if you're not gonna take him. And the last person I'm gonna get is... Lashley. I think I'm done, honestly, but wait, do I have to continue? No, I continue. Oh, okay, so you had to choose his heel and face, okay. Trust clean, Bobby Lashley's clean. Edge is dirty, Edge is dirty, okay. I'm gonna change it to clean, actually. Kane's dirty, he gets dirty. He's clean. Dirty. I'm sure I'm gonna be a heel. okay. World champion, we are gonna make Can you make it a vacant? Wait, can you do that? Can you make the title vacant and just have it vacant? How do I do that? Tag titles. Oh my god, I forgot about tag teams. Fuck. Okay. This is gonna be a bit of a weird tag team. Actually, I don't know, because they're both kind of RF right here, so it kind of makes sense. But we're gonna make Mick Foley and Rob Van Dam the tag team champions. Cruiserweight title? Oh, wait. Why did I even sign women then? Because I guess it was... Wow, okay. I'm gonna have to change that somehow. The United States is gonna be held by... This one's gonna be vacant. The world champions, I guess. No one can hold my cruiserweight. That's fucked. Okay. Yes. Vincent Kenyon McMahon. For fuck's sake, what do you want, man?
Vincent Kenyon McMahon here. I called to welcome you to the WWE. Before you start your new job as general manager, I wanted to make one thing very clear. This company was built on a desire to succeed. All challenges and opposition are taken head-on and conquered. Failure is not acceptable. As the new general manager, I expect the same from you. Be aware that your show, your ratings, and your decisions will be measured against the opposing general manager. At the end of the year, I will review both shows' current standings, and the general manager that has the largest fan base will receive the coveted General Manager of the Year award. The loser will be fired. Good luck.
See, this was peak fucking WWE gaming, man. This is fucking peak shit here. Vince McMahon actually doing something for a video game? Actually coming out here and voicing this shit, dude? What the fuck? Oh my god. Schedule, man. It's crazy. So then we have Backlash later this month. Judgment Day. Fuck, I don't know if it's just me, I love the names of the old pay-per-views. I feel like the names just got worse over the years. Oster rivalries. Alright, let's create a rivalry, shall we? A stalker. Yo, let's create a stalker storyline. let's do it with the women. Let's do Mickey James and George Wilson. Why not do that? Okay, alright, let's go. Let's do it to Judgment Day. Continue. Why is this happening? What the fuck? Lita? Lita? Oh, it's three? It's three people. Wait, what? Wait, bro, what? How does this make any sense? Can I use four people? Wait, Jillian Hall. Oh, bro, what? How is this working? Wait, I'm so fucking confused. I'm just gonna start it. Fuck it. Legend killer. We are going to fucking kill a legend here, okay? So, the legend is gonna be Viscera. Bobby Lashley is gonna end Viscera. Oh fuck, I haven't ever seen the legend. And we're gonna make this go. Great American Bash. A legend superstar. Huh. I need a legend? Who's a legend? Do I have a legend? Mick Foley's a legend. I don't know if he counts, though. I don't know what the fuck. It was numbered. What does that mean? Van Dam, Mick Foley. Versus... Let's go Snitsky and Viscera, shall we? Think that's a good one? I'm confused how storylines work. This is so confusing to me right now. Judgment Day? Sacramory? At the same time, we're gonna do... rivalry for the US title. Legend Killer. We can't really do that though, because we don't have any legends. It was numbered. jealous friend. Let's do that. Let's do Edge and Johnny Nitro? No. Yeah, let's do Edge and Johnny Nitro. So let's do Edge and Johnny Nitro. Alrighty, that tell. Graveyard Bash. Start right. Alright, so we basically got just everything set up here. Alright. Post-trade? Okay, free agents. Alright, match one. Okay, I can do title matches. Holy shit, thank you. Fuck. Non-title match. Okay. So this is gonna be a normal match, okay? We're not gonna do the tag titles just yet. It's gonna be, of course, Mitski and, nope, we're gonna do so Mickey James, no, Robert, damn, good for me. This is Snitsky and Viscera. Okay, done. Right. Now, I'm not sure if I have another match. Let's just go to the main event, which is going to be a match for the United States Championship. Single, no manager. It's going to be Mr. Johnny Nitro versus Kane. And I'm going to be playing as Johnny Nitro because I got to win this match. Okay, let's do so. This is good. Kids. Single, Mises. Leah versus Killian. Total match tape for the United States Championship. Giant Nitro versus Kane later on. And then we're gonna do another promo. Rivalry. Do a fucking new superstar. I'm just gonna hype up someone. We're gonna hype up someone. Let's hype up Bobby. Let's hype up Bobby because then Bobby's gonna have a match. Bobby's gonna have a match against He's gonna have a match against Edge because he's gonna beat Edge, and then Edge is gonna have more jealousy for against Giant Nitro because Giant Nitro is gonna win and he's gonna lose on one night, so we gotta make sure we get that right though. Fuck. Okay. Can we please do cruiserweight? Cruiserweights in here, could be. Oh wait, we can get the cruiserweight title, but then they won't hold it probably because there's no cruiserweights in the division. Oh my god, wait. Can you imagine? Big Show versus not really anyone else for him to face. Fuck. Shit. Oh, that's my skin bet on that match, huh? Okay. So, confirm match card, right? So, we're good. Confirm match card. Yes. Velocity. So let's simulate, and they won. Okay. Okay. Simulate. Ray Wilson. Okay, this is where it's gonna kind of. Actually, I don't care. Just Edge 1, okay. Makes less sense now, but it's fine. And let's play this one. And we're gonna play as Johnny Nitro.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall.
Here I'm coming.
On the way to the ring. Los Angeles, California, weighing in at 219 pounds, Johnny Nitro.
They got a long time for us. Get the fuck on with it. Come on, bro.
And the opponent, weighing 326 pounds, Kane.
Oh my god, it's this song. Oh. The best. Fucking strong, man. I need to learn how to do this, like, actually really bad, because I don't know how to do anything in this game. Oh my god. Let's fucking go. Come on. Fuck. Fuck you, fucking no, man. Fuck you. Fuck this guy.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hit of the
game.
That's the law of the jungle, Cole. And injured superstars like a wounded animal.
Right, it's
survival
reversal,
of the fittest. And that also means that if you're not at 100%, they can't let your opponent think that he's your enemy. Well, I wouldn't consider any of these superstars to be easy pickings.
Here we go, Kane. Here we go. Come on, boy. Come over here with that shit.
If you end up winning a match like this, you're gonna be feeling it. Look out! The referees chucked the rule book out the window now. And that also means that there's no one to call a pinfall or submission. It sounds like this capacity crowd is sucking out their minds.
Yo.
Yeah. And thousands of paying customers can't be wrong.
Yo.
On all match. They sure have.
Yeah.
And that's where the
headlock
conditioning of the WWE superstars comes into play.
No doubt, Cole. There ain't no way you're going to win a match if you feel like a real jerk when somebody counters you like that.
Yeah, yeah. I
know there's a dude with guts. These top rope moves are risky.
Going non-stop. That's a good way to wear yourself out and make a critical mistake.
No,
look at this.
Any time to recover, you gotta stay on him and wear him down.
But what about picking your spot? If you try to execute a badly timed move just because you want to stay on offense, that could have a disastrous result.
I'll tell you what,
if I had to pick only one reason why I'm not on Raw,
I don't know. He's putting a lot on the line going up there.
No.
Isn't just about competition. It's also about entertaining the fans.
Okay, well, if that's the case,
the
how come they got you as an announcer?
Okay.
I mean, I think it would be extremely entertaining to listen to you try to call a match all by yourself before. He'll do whatever it takes to win and take every advantage he can.
Hey, no, that's not going to make you popular, but you got to do whatever it takes to win. Something they want to share with us.
That's their right, Taz. They paid for their tickets app. He's going for the
Please,
leave me alone. Leave me alone, King. Please, leave me alone.
He can get the pin right here.
Fuck.
Here's your winner, Kane.
New champion. Hell yeah. Right. Oh, damn. I got match of the week. Wait, SmackDown Radiance. Two stars? The fuck do you mean two stars? SmackDown fans. Four. Okay. How do I do this? Reports. Fan support. Right. So far I've been going down. Shit. Raw results. SmackDown results. So because I didn't have a match in the second and fourth, it didn't really do anything for me. My velocity. I don't want velocity. Fuck velocity, man. I don't want to do that shit. So this is match of the night. 3 stars and it's match of the night. What the fuck? Give me 5. Where's fucking Dave Meltzer's star ratings, huh? Can't ever give me a fucking 5-star rating, can you, Dave? Because it's fucking WWE. I hate WWE. You don't want to fucking rate a Kurt Angle match 5 stars? Fuck off. Fuck you, Dave. Taz reports. Alright. I'm gonna end it here. Thank you guys so much for watching. Like it if you want. And everything. And subscribe.
And I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.